Many people have a misconception that Islam is a new religion that came into existence 1400 years ago, and Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, is the founder of this religion. In fact, Islam is there since time immemorial, since man set foot on this earth. And Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, is not the founder of this religion, but he is the last and final messenger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, of Almighty God, to whom was revealed the last and final message, the glorious Quran.